Hey guys, I'm LB. Last episode we found this weird secret, and it didn't go on too much longer after I cut it short. I really don't understand what it is or what it's referencing. I don't know. Let's see what this does. Aha, this is exactly what I thought it did. Yep, okay. So, that was weird though. Oh, no, I didn't want to do it again. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. Is there a way that I can do this, like, from an angle? Oh, whatever. I just wanted to see the hole or something. Alright, so we came here because of, two stars, that's right. In fact, I think one of them's in here. Maybe? No, I'm misremembering. I wonder if you could circle jump that there. Yeah, so nothing here. Don't think there's a star here. This. Did not like this one very much. Interesting. There's a sphinx in the middle here, so little to no chance of getting a laser across. I remember this one. In fact, that might be high enough to go over the link. I mean, the links, whatever it is. That thing, the cat thing. Sphinx. Sphinx, not Lynx. Right. I forgot already. Question is, what color laser will we want? It's gotta be red. Yeah, it has to. Well, actually, I think technically it might not have to be. But I'll do red for now, since that's the only thing I know how to do. Alright, let's, let's get this show on the road. Get that box down. Now that we've gotten that, okay, that. Okay, maybe we can access that in another puzzle, I don't know. And there is a way to get blue, I believe, but we will get to that when we get to that. Sphinx anus. The right angle. Yes, I remember this one now. There's this extra box here. I was wondering... You know, what if we put... Can we put a box on this guy? Because I know there's two boxes in this puzzle, right? Oh, I guess this box is mostly just convenience, but whatever. So let's get this guy and the other box. There is... not a good sign of being able to reach that laser. Probably did that in vain, but whatever. So yeah, the thing is, there's something on the other side of this wall that we want to get at. Alright. Trap do. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. That is exactly how it works. Awesome. Well, there's the star. We have 9 out of 10! 9 out of 10. Excellent. Whee! Wow, it shoots you all the way out of the puzzle! That is insane! Wait a second... Really? We can use that to get two objects out! We can get these guys out. Okay, so we have to carry it. Whatever. There's one. And here's two. Whee! Okay. What do we want to do with these, though? How many stars did we say were in here? I don't remember. What would we want to do with this, exactly? Let's go check. If there's another star here, we'll try and figure out what to do with the blue laser, but if not, then whatever. Yes, there is another star here. Let's take a right on that fan again. I wanna see if there's anything I can see from way up high. Okay, I was wondering what that was. Take advantage of this with. I mean, that's the only puzzle where we could really exploit anything. Where would the other star be? So if we, come on, let me jump, please. So we can jump there, but, like, we can't take it with us, per se. Where would that other star be? Like, that's about all I can do, really. never noticed there's a plant in this switch. That's hilarious. I don't know. Like, I feel like there's somewhere we can use these guys at. Cause why else would it fling us outside the puzzle? There's a paint bucket here. Okay, well you know where I'm painting this. Why the heck not? Alright. What's the point of detaching the fan? There's nowhere we can go with it. Hang on a second, what did I just see? I thought I saw something. But I think I'm imagining things at this point. But yeah, really, where is the other star? Wasn't this area where Elohim complained about glitchiness, and I couldn't even tell what was glitched, and he fixed it? Wait... why is the top flickering? I have some questions about that. Let me go get this thing. Oh my goodness, there actually is one up there. I kept wondering about that. What have I accomplished? Is it the wrong color? I bet you anything is supposed to be red. Wait, what? The pyramid emits its own blue signal? What? Holy... Where would we put the would we want... What? Where do we want it to go, though? At least now we know that, right? We can get that from anywhere. Where would we even use it at, though? Like, that's the thing, where would we use it? That's an interesting secret. Where? I don't know. I'm gonna have to figure this out between episodes, I guess. So anyway, as always, thank you for watching, and if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!